Now, earlier this week, we saw Champagne Supernovas Nicole Appleton and Mel Blatt turn quiz mistresses in a show they called...
It's got a chair and a light and scary music, but it's nothing like what's on the other channel.
Ah, catchy. Tonight, two of the six nominated housemates will be unceremoniously ejected from the Big Brother house. It's come down to their loved ones to save them by answering a series of tricky questions. So without further ado, let's play...
It's got a chair and a light and scary music, but it's nothing like what's on the other channel.
Contestant number one, please. Name?
Julianne.
Your specialist subject?
Ming trolls.
Ming trolls. In other words, your sister Amy. Yes. Your time starts now. What is Amy's life motto?
No idea.
Ooh! Cleanliness is next to godliness. When asked why Amy would spend the £50,000 prize money if she won it on, she did say A, some deluxe cleaning products, B, take a family on a holiday, or C, make a donation to help the aged.
C, make a donation to help the aged.
Correct. On day three, Amy said she was what at her school?
A Ming troll.
Correct. What's the first Southern Hemisphere city to host the Olympics?
No idea.
Melbourne. Why should Amy stay in the house?
Amy should stay in the house. Well, she shouldn't. My bathroom needs a clean, but she's not all about she's not all about cleaning. You know, she works really hard at absolutely everything, and she did so well in the SAS trial.
And correct. At the end of that round, you scored two with no passes. Thank you. Contestant number two, please. Name?
Chica, Callista's mother.
Your specialist subject?
Callista.
Thank you. Your time starts now. Who did Callista write her first ever song for?
It was called Mummy's Song, so maybe it was for me.
Correct. What time of day does Callista like to play her bongos?
In the morning.
Correct. On day 17, other than Mochabwana, which celebrity did housemates say Callista looked like?
Which housemate?
Which celebrity did the housemates say Callista looked like?
Oh, and I've been watching them all, and I must have missed that bit.
Myling Class.
Yes, of
what
course.
Are you purchasing if the barcode begins at 978?
Probably eyeliner.
Books. Why should Callista stay in the house?
She's bubbly. She's fun. Once the temperature starts rising in these last 3 days, she'll be. We'll see her come into her true own.
Correct. At the end of that round, you scored three with two passes. Thank you, Chica.
Thank you.
Contestant number three, please. Name?
Karima.
Your specialist subject?
Amelia.
Your time on Amelia starts now. If Amelia could live in any country in the world, which one would it be?
Italy.
Correct. What is the most embarrassing thing to happen to Amelia whilst performing?
Falling over on a few things.
Her bra fell off.
Oh.
On day 13, Anthony compared Amelia to which film character?
Oh, pass.
Edward Scissorhands. What did James Farrier and Robert Wright invent in 1965?
Pass.
AstroTurf. Why should Amelia stay in the house?
She's honest, she says exactly what she thinks, exactly how she feels, and I think she deserves to be in the final.
Correct. You have two at the end of that round with two passes. Thank you. Contestant number four, please. Name?
Colin.
Specialist subject?
Jay Wilson.
Your time on Jay Wilson starts now. If Jay could be a superhero, what powers would he have?
To fly.
To fly, correct. What is Jay's proudest achievement?
Winning Tyler Media.
Making his New York Fashion Week debut age 18. On day four, what did Jay said he'd spend his £51,000 on?
His new collection.
Leggings. What was the name of Odysseus' dog in Homer's Odyssey?
Bruno.
Oh, God. Why should Jay stay in the house?
Because he's the last funny guy left in there. He brings entertainment. You've laughed at him more than once and twice.
Correct. At the end of that round, you've scored two. Thank you, Tony.
Thank you.
Contestant number five, please. Name?
Johnny.
Your specialist subject?
Jeremy.
Your time on Jeremy starts now. What is Jeremy's proudest achievement?
Coming fourth in the World Championships in karting.
The McLaren Autosport Young Driver of the Year. Who is Jeremy's childhood hero?
Ayrton Senna.
Correct. What award did Jeremy receive from Mackenzie Crook?
Best Geek.
Correct. I'd accept geek or nerd. What was Inspector Morse's first name?
Charles.
Endeavour. Why should Jeremy stay in the house?
Because he's the ugliest guy in there and he still manages to have the two best-looking girls in his bed every night, so he's obviously doing something right.
Correct. At the end of that, you answered three correct. And contestant number six, please. Name?
Miles.
Are you a specialist subject?
Nathan.
Your time on the Nathan or Nate Dog starts now. Who is Nathan's childhood hero?
Usher.
His mum. What is Nathan's life motto?
Live life to the fullest.
Live, reach for the stars. If you fall, you land on the clouds.
Wow.
What song did Nathan sing to the McQueen sisters in the diary room?
Pass.
Let's get it on. Which city staged Britain's first international garden festival?
Pass.
Liverpool. Why should Nathan stay in the house?
Because he's funny. Everyone gets on with him. He hasn't had any arguments with anyone. And I think that he will still bring major fun to the house.
Correct. At the end of that round, you scored one with two passes. Thank you, Miles. Remember, it's a double eviction tonight, and you're voting to evict the two with the most... I've started to finish. You are voting for the two with the most votes, and they shall be evicted. To evict Amy, call 09011212201. To evict Callista, call 09011212203. To evict Amelia, call 09011212204. To evict Jay, call 09011212206. To evict Jeremy, call 09011212207. To evict Nathan, call 09011212211. At least 10p from each call will be donated to charity. Details can be found at channel4.com/bigbrother. That is it for part one. Join us after the break for a funny turn from Lauren Laverne. Yeah, you! And your latest piece of Access All Areas action from yesterday's hijacker funny man Jimmy Carr. We will see you in three.